Congratulations for the prize. How do you feel?
I feel very happy. I feel very happy as a filmmaker, period, but also as a Moroccan filmmaker that the film wins an award that in its own country, something, and in a festival like the American Film Festival, is something that I feel very.
As a woman, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. I feel very happy to be back, obviously, at the American Film Festival. I feel that in any case, I was lucky enough to be able to tell the story I wanted to tell through these characters in the film, and very beautiful feeling to be here today and to win this award and to feel that the film has reached the audience, because that's the most rewarding thing.
Can we say Blue Kaftan, it's a controversial movie?
We can say Blue Kaftan is a movie that talks about things that we don't necessarily always talk about, that we might feel sometimes we want to avoid talking about. That's why for me it's important to give a voice to these stories.
What's next, Marrakesh Film Festival?
What's next? Many things. The film is Morocco's entry for the Academy Awards, so there is this whole process as well that's going on. So I mean, it's a lot. It's a very exciting moment. It's a moment where the film is traveling a lot, meeting different audiences around the world, and it's a beautiful moment of sharing with the audiences.